Hi!
Hello!
So, long time no see.
Yeah, sorry. We thought it'd be easy making these videos every day, but it's really not.
She was on her period, so I kind of just stayed away.
That is not true.
Yeah, it is.
Sorry about that, puppets.
Yeah.
Today's a special day.
Yeah!
Yeah, I got a package. I got a package from my friend Tim DeMaio. He's from Foil Designs, and everyone should look him up. We'll put a link in the sidebar. But, yeah, definitely check out his website. He makes designs for t-shirts, he does business cards. He does a bunch of stuff. So check it out. It's really interesting. He's a good kid, and he's one of my best friends. So foildesigns.com, hit it up, and we're going to open the package right now.
Ah!
Sorry, puppet.
This
is a joy. I have a feeling he did really bad job packing.
Put scissors away. We don't need
Put
scissors.
The scissors away.
I did not. I did.
I'm the conqueror. Okay, let's drop something. It's electrifying. Ah, I'm so excited.
What the fuck?
This is so cool. It's a monkey face. Foil. This is what everyone. Oh, it's backwards. But yeah, these are the t-shirts and shirts. Oh, he's the coolest kid ever. I love Tim. Thanks, Tim. I love it. What the hell is this?
Is it boys or girls? Oh, that's bad.
Oh my god. See, he makes shirts like this. Oh, that is so cool. I like this.
I want these.
Hell no, those are mine. Sorry, puppet.
Yeah.
He sent me a fucking baby. Tim! I love you, Tim!
Opus! Opussy?
These are the business cards he makes. I'm gonna be giving them out.
We're gonna put them everywhere.
Oh, these are good ones.
Dear Miss Kristen Yo, this here letter that you read in your place of living is brought to you by yours truly, Tim and Tina. We love you and miss you tremendously. We know the struggles and challenges college may bring you, so we hope this series package shows you how much we miss you. I think my dog is a lesbian. Good luck at jolly old Keene State. We will miss you. See you soon. P.S. I have a shitload of more shirts I'm printing this week, so I'll give you the book. Happy birthday.
I know he's Oh, Tim, I love you.
Alright.
Take all these out so I can put this stuff back in.
Help you what?
Put these everywhere.
Oh my god, yeah. I just need a really big roll of tape.
What are you gonna do with tape?
Put them everywhere.
Oh, the things we could do with this. Oh god, you're gonna scare the shit out of her. Look what he's doing with the gorilla head.
Huh?
I'm telling the viewers. Jason is putting the gorilla head in Kristen's bed, so. She is not gonna know what hit her. It's gonna be funny. I'm gonna laugh. So these are the shirts that my friend makes, and I love them. So big shout out to Tim DeMaio. Thank you, and everyone should visit their website. Why don't you do that?
Alright, we'll continue this.
Let me get you getting it.
That's Jason. And you were better. You made it good?
So
watch the fuck out.
So, wait! I did come on, come on. China. Put your head in.
Okay. Spitting spitballs back of the head. Kicking their head butt till their cheeks turn red. Eyes glued to the glass, so distracted. Don't really give a fuck what my teacher said. Launch your paper planes with wide rule pages. How is it that 40 minutes seems like ages? Damn, 5 days a week.
Sup? Passing my time. What I learned in college, I can fit in a dryer.
You can't. I met K.Flay as a Roth drummer. As a Roth student, all of Dyke Roth, and he had a wasted infection. I saw him doing the loser singing later today.
That is disgusting. Oh my god. Okay.
Well, the clothes he's ever had pretty dance in style. They belong back there. He was really good live.
Check out
like everyone's like Azure Ross really really activity council. No, he was really good live. Like,
yeah, he had a really good
his like best song I would call it, but it was really good. He was like a cartoon. He was like a fucking cartoon.
I don't like his
songs in every way.
Yeah, I don't like his songs.
Yeah, and he like your dad got naked by the end of the show because he was giving away all his.
Yeah, he's just throwing away his hat. So stupid. And I'm going home tomorrow for the week and Thanksgiving, so we might get, so we might post videos of like just one of us doing crazy things.
Well, we're gonna post more videos.
Yeah, definitely after Thanksgiving. After Thanksgiving, they're gonna be flowing. And they're gonna be so good.
Oh yeah.
We have a lot of things. Our little break that we had, we were just discussing things we're gonna do. You're welcome. Okay, there's maple syrup in my
hand. Alright, this is Jason Clark and
Allie Gecko.
Signing out.
Bye-bye.